guys, so today's video is going to be a winter get ready with me. This is just going to be my typical everyday makeup routine, as well as an outfit that I typically wear, and this will just be a fun video where we can just chat and get ready. But before I begin, I want to thank Native for partnering with me in this video, and Native is a natural deodorant, and I'm really excited about them. I've worked with them in the past before, and I absolutely love their brand. So I'm just going to quickly go over it, and hopefully you guys have an interest in this. So here is the packaging. I have two boxes. The first one is the more of their like original scents and more kind of everyday. And then the next box is like a holiday theme. So that's super cool. And then this is the holiday one. So here we have mistletoe. This one is my favorite of this box. It's candy cane and it just smells like vanilla and peppermint and it's so incredibly good. And then this one is lemon cake. And this one is super fresh and just makes me think of like, I don't know, just really clean. So that's this box. What makes Native different from other brands is that they're organic and natural and they're paraben and aluminum free. So the reason why most deodorants have aluminum in them is because it helps block out your sweat, but it's linked to cancer and it's just not very healthy. So Native has found a way to not use aluminum, but still allow you to smell good and to block the sweat. So yeah, but the thing is most natural deodorants is they're just kind of awkward and like they're applied in a weird way, or they just don't really smell that good, or they don't really work. But these are just completely normal packaging, and it actually works. I can testify to that. So I love this brand, and it is pretty inexpensive. And if you want a coupon code to get 10% off, my code is just emmaemma. Two Emmas. Definitely check them out if you're looking for a natural deodorant that works and you just want to kind of be a little bit more healthy or just remain on the organic side. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Definitely subscribe if you are not already and give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Also, make sure to turn on my bell, and that is just a little notification every time that I post a new video, because then you'll know every time I post a new one and you won't miss it. So let's get into this winter get ready with me, and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so starting off with the makeup, I just have a clean, like, no makeup face right now. I just took a shower, but before I begin my makeup, I like to put on a moisturizer. This is crucial for me in the... Where'd it go? I don't want to have to get off my bed. Literally, it's gone. Oh, there it is. As I was saying, it is crucial for me in the wintertime to use a facial moisturizer because my face just gets so incredibly dry, like, even my ears. So I just like to moisturize. This is the Glossier... Priming Moisturizer Rich. For face makeup, I'm going to be using my It Cosmetics CC Cream. Mine is in the shade Light. I love this. It gives me just enough coverage. It has SPF in it because you can get sunburned in the winter. And it just gives my face enough coverage that I like. And it just looks like nice and glowy and natural, and it stays on pretty well throughout the day. This is kind of expensive, and I totally splurge, which I hardly ever do, but I just wanted to try it. I do like it. Not sure if it's worth the money. That's how I feel about most high-end products, but this is really good. I just blend this in with my Real Techniques Beauty Blender. Then for underneath my eyes, I like to use this concealer just because it covers up really well. And this is the NYX Gotcha Cover Concealer. Mine is currently like broke and empty, so I just like squeeze it out of this little hole. Put that underneath my eyes. A little goes a long way with this. So as you can see, that totally just like covered everything up and it just gives a nice base. Then I move on to bronzer, and I'm going to be using my Benefit Hoola Bronzer. I just use this fluffy brush from NYX and just put that in the contours of my cheeks. I just like to bronze up my face a little, especially because I have like a spray tan right now, so I just want to make sure my face is like bronzed. While we're still young. For blush, I'm going to be using this one by Tarte in the shade Party. Said it like that because it's like P-A-A-A-R-T-Y for some reason. It's just like a nice mauve color, and I just put this at the apples of my cheeks. This is really pigmented, so be careful. However, I do like a little bit more color in the winter. Just makes it look like you have nice rosy cheeks from outside. Then for highlight, I'm using my Becca highlight in Champagne Pop. And I just use this really little brush. I don't know, it works well for me. Just put a little on here and then just put that on my cheekbones, my nose. Now we are glowing on that winter day. Ooh, ooh. Moving on to eyebrows, I really need to buy a new one. I love the, I forgot what it's called, like something color, just the brow pot gel from ColourPop. But right now I'm using the Anastasia Dip Brow. This is good, but mine's kind of like just dried out and like hard. So I've been just trying to make it work, but I want to buy the ColourPop one again. So I just kind of draw the natural line in my eyebrow. They're pretty sparse and they're like pretty straight, so I just kind of follow it. Do you guys have naturally more curved and like arched or straight eyebrows? Mine are for sure like really straight, which I kind of like because I think it gives like a really like innocent look. Like Ariana Grande's are like straight and that makes her look like really innocent. Now the brows are done. For eyes, I use the Too Faced Shadow Insurance Primer. For eyeshadow, I'm using the Too Faced Semi-Sweet Chocolate Bar Palette. This smells like hot chocolate. And I don't know, I just kind of like mix colors together and it really varies every day, but usually I take Nugget or Nougat. Nugget, biscuit, night and a biscuit. I hope you guys know that song, but I'm gonna take that and mousse and some truffled. And I just work that in my crease just to kind of build up the depth, and then I add like the lighter shade later. And then blend it in. I'm not a beauty guru despite what my username calls me. That's wrong. That's what my 9th grade self thought. Then I take this little Real Techniques shadow brush and I take the color Butter Pecan and I just put that on my lid just slightly. Then I take this really small, like thick brush and I just take the color Nugget and Truffled and just put that on my lower lash line. And this just adds a lot of depth. Then I plop a little bit of just straight liquid eyeliner on my eyes. I'm gonna do this off camera because I have a mirror here and I'd totally just be out of frame, so I'll be right back in a second. So I'm gonna take my hair down because it's really bothering me. Then I like to curl my eyelashes and put on some mascara, and this is the Voluminous Lash Paradise. This is super, super good. You can get it at the drugstore for like $10, and it's probably one of the best mascaras I've ever tried, so definitely check it out. Take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're still young. Then I like to take a Q-tip and get the like foundation off my lips because I freaking hate that. Okay, then I take the Glossier CoconutBalm.com Universal Skin Salve. And ew, my hair is curled so bad. I did this so fast. I just put this on my lips. A lot of the times I'll go with just this just because my natural lip color is pretty pigmented and kind of like red. So usually I'm fine with just that, but lately I've been doing this lip combo, which I love, so I'm going to show you guys. So that lip combo is taking MAC Velvet Teddy and just putting this all over my lips. This is the like most neutral, everyday, perfect lip shade ever. If you're going to get a lipstick from MAC, I recommend this one. And that's a matte formula, and I love like a glossy finish. So I like to take the Catrice Volumizing Lip Booster. This is just like pretty much a clear gloss, and I just put this on top. So wrong. Summer nights, love 'em how they- and that just makes your lips look a little bit more full. And so that is it for the makeup. If I were to be filming or something, I'd put on fake eyelashes, or if I had like something more like eventful for the day, I'd like to wear those, but today is just casual, so I'm not gonna do that. But yeah, this is just my literal every single day winter makeup routine. Next, what I do is just get some deodorant on, and the one that I'm gonna use today is from Native. This is so perfect for the holidays because this is their scent in candy cane. This literally smells like peppermint, so good. I'm just gonna put this on, not on camera. I feel like that's a little weird. And then also I'm gonna be using my perfume, and this one is from YSL, and the scent is Mon Paris, I don't know. I just like to put this on both of my wrists. Well, that's a little above the wrist. And then I also put it on my neck. Okay, now I'm just gonna choose my outfit and then I'll show you that. Actually, I'm gonna show you my hair first. Lately, I've been doing a little half up, half down thing. Take, and I just act like it's gonna be a ponytail twice,
interest in it.
It's cute. And now let's actually do the outfit. I have no clue what I'm wearing. None. Zip. Nada. Zero.
Okay, so for my outfit, I'm just wearing this dress. It's really short, so it's kind of like a tunic. The little cardigan vest thing is from Target. This dress is from Dillard's, and I like that it's like three-quarter length. I think it's really cute. I just love this. And these little boot socks are from Marshall's. Oh my gosh, that hurt my hips so bad. And then these shoes are from Marshall's as well, and they're like $25. So yes, this is the overall outfit. Sorry that it's kind of hard to see. I'm still trying to figure out how to like film this stuff when I don't have my sister to film me anymore. It's rough, but yeah, I hope you guys can get a good look at it. Jumping off the porch like mom's not